Being a salmon people, we depend on them, not just for food. They actually control our well-being. Fishing gave me so much. And when I was younger, we had a lot more salmon than we have now. And it made our family really tight. And over the years of my lifetime, I've seen how the abundance of salmon impacted our families and communities. And then we don't have any right now. And there's a lot of our people that are suffering. So they're our everything.